Hello everyone and welcome back to Fallout 4. We are drinking Java Monster. It's Irish cream. I think it's a remake of the original Irish blend of Monster. And here we go. It's not bad. It's okay. That's the church, Vincent. Wait, not the church, the museum. Bothering anybody now. That's right, bitch. It's not bad for a monster, and like I said, it's a remake of the original Irish blend. Oh. Fucking synths! Come to my neighborhood! Nick?
you got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connor! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
This is Diamond City Radio. Travis. Anyway, this here is Danny Kaye.
You ready? Let's go fight a deck club. My question is how the fuck they get it in there. That's like my main big question is how the fuck they get that this thing in here. It's not bad for a monster. No, I don't think so either, bro. Hit the Congo.
Got it.
Watching a conductor in the orchestra. Oh my God.
Better be ready to start blasting when we get in there. Bongo, 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 Congo. Even though I know it's coming, it still scares the shit out of me. You ready? Let's go face death. The headset off real quick, because if this, whenever the Sev Claw comes, I'm gonna yell really loud and scream. Sorry in advance.
Nick, get out of there! Hey, buddy! Let's dance! Come on, baby! Come on! Come on, we got this all day! Come on, we can do this all day for an hour! Shit, I left Vince up there. Vince up there. Nick up there. I'm addicted to medics! Ah! Ah, shit. There we go. Yeah! What?! What?
Something to say?
Hey.
Well, looks like you got something to say.
Your thoughts?
Flying that ship into the heart of the Commonwealth. Mark my words. Brotherhood's here to start a war.
Nothing else for now.
Shoot yourself.
Butcher Pete. Just, well, just doing butcher sorts of things, I guess. Anyone's family has recently been butchered, I am sorry for what I just said. Okay, that was Roy Brown. Sounds like, the Brotherhood of Steel is, they're, still around. In the Commonwealth, I mean. I guess it was, some sort of fight. Lots of guns, or whatever. The Arcjet building. Some people, not me, just some other people who were.
A nest full of Deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smash the bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet in Wellingham to take those diamonds.
And now comes the part that scares me. Oh, no, no, after that. Did that chapter upload? Oh, it's that OnlyFans bitch who killed her boyfriend.
Tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. I stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
It sounds like, the Brotherhood of Steel is, they're, still around. In the Commonwealth, I mean. I guess there was, some sort of fight. Like, lots of guns, or whatever, at the Arcjet building. Some people, not me, just some other people who were totally different, were wondering if maybe they were looking for something, specific. That makes sense, right? They like technology, and their gadgets, and stuff, so it just seems like a place they would go. I guess they were seen coming out of it alright, so maybe, now they'll, you know, leave. If they got what they came for, and anything else. I don't know. Just a thought. I'll, lace my feet. Here's Butcher Pete by, Wright Brown. It is probably about a butcher.
Hey, everybody, there's a news get around about a guy named Butcher Pete. Old Pete just flew into this town and he's
But yeah, like, okay, so my thought, okay, here. So that doesn't make sense in the Fallout show is, why is the Brother of Steel out training in the open? Like, are they supposed to be, like, they train underground?
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Why is that? Also, why aren't they using laser weapons? I know that sounds stupid to nitpick. Whacking it. What?
Hey there.
Hey, Scabber. Let's trade.
Let's see what you have.
Gah!
just Billy.
So, some recent activity in, here, in Diamond City that you might want to know about. I've heard, I mean, it seems that, David Valentine is looking into some, former residents of Diamond City. There was a house in, it was in, the West Stands, and there was a guy.
Yeah, this part freaks me out.
Living there. And they didn't really bother anyone, but... Well, I guess maybe there was something funny about the whole thing. And I mean weird funny, not haha funny. Sorry, I mean, he looked, sort of scary. But, well, I don't really know much more than that.
Don't think I can pick this.
But, I guess if you see that guy, or that kid that was living with him, you should tell Nick.
Hey, toss anything you can't haul my way.
Or maybe both. Here's, here's Bob Crosby.
Got him!
I just fucking shot there. I wanted to shoot her leg. Let's watch this. Oh shit, that's bringing them out for dinner. Nah, rocket fixed it, nah. Like, Jade, these people got fucking. Shit! 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 Nick, I'm gonna get fucked up on some chemicals, baby! Next to nine, Rocket. Oh, yeah! I'm on some good shit, man! Oh, yeah! What? Alright, now I gotta get me back on some chemicals, man. I'm addicted to shit, man. There's another one, isn't there? Come on, baby! You know you want me. Everybody wants a piece of me. Get out of there! Throw a grenade! The live one! Where the fuck did it go? I'm addicted to some...
Life, rain must fall. I think that was Ella Fitzgerald confirming that thought.
Yeah. Oh god.
Hey, how about a bit of good news? If you haven't already seen some, I know it's true, but not just something.
Don't let all that horsepower go to your head.
I know, buddy. Let's go deliver an egg.
It's back in town. Some people who are totally not. Well, they thought he might be dead. Or destroyed. Glad you're back, Nick. Even though we never really talk. Like, ever. Here is the, it's the ink spots.
I'm returning the egg! Return the egg! I returned the fucking egg, man! Not right. Peace. Mission.
Let me ask you something.
Sure. Ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh. You're tougher nut than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter, a gal of about 15, pride and joy of the mayor back then, a man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing. Just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero. Offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
You took down four guys by yourself?
I didn't have to. Back then, synths were even more of an unknown quantity than they are today. I told them I was rigged to explode and started going beep, beep. Hardest part of that rescue was keeping from laughing as they climbed over each other to get away.
Was it hard settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. Got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins.
But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing.
Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick.
After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore.
Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the synth, but it was Nick the detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
I'll mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
Your son? What was his name?
Kyle. My son's name was Kyle.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
You and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them. Are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the ones before.
You're tied to this place, kid. The energy.
Also, another thing I want to point out. Why is it that the Enclave didn't kill that small town that scientist who escaped from them? Why, like, they find him there. Think about the Enclave will find, they want to find, they want someone, they'll find that motherfucker.
Brotherhood of Steel is, they're, still around.
Stop. That's none of your business.
Sorry. I know, Psych can help you, kid. It all would...
I'll see if I can find some.
My hero.
Some people, not me, just some other people, totally different, were wondering if maybe they were looking for something, specific. That makes sense, right? They like technology, and their gadgets, and stuff, so it just seems like a place they would go. I guess they were seen coming out of it alright, so maybe... The Five Stars are up next, singing about a lady.
Alright, I'm gonna go for a smoke real quick. I'll be back soon.